Samuel from Orissa, India, and I'm the co-founder of Edoxa. It's an educational consultancy that provides intangible services to the schools in need, whether it's a setup of a new school or to develop an existing school. And I'm honored to be invited as a speaker at ECDF's event called The Sphere of Influence, and I will be talking about conscious and effective parenting. Parenting is nowadays especially is a really tough job, I must say, because it really needs to be done effectively and consciously, and that's why I'll be talking more about it in this event, because gone are the days when the families used to be big and joint families and kids used to develop socially emotionally together without the parents even knowing. But now with the change in time, we really have to take care of our kids consciously to make sure that they develop to adults or to humans who are emotionally fit, mentally fit, and who know how to adapt to the circumstances. So tune in for more about this topic at the event, The Sphere of Influence. Till then, bye.